baguette. But why do boring things like that when there's the internet? Let's go make some videos. Hey, hey, let's go make some videos. Hey, Chameleon, teaching ya how to look your best. Watch.
Do you have constant foot odor?
You could watch us make ridiculously funny videos, like the one with the evil pop-up books that punch you in the nose. Let's go make some videos. Hey, hey, let's go make some videos.
And I missed it.
Get pumped, Nipher. It's Friday.
Fry yay, that's Friday.
And yay because today is National Banana Bread Day.
Mm-mm-mm. I love banana bread.
You know what else I love? America. So let's put our hands over our heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Along with our hand over our heart for the pledge, let's talk about National Heart Month.
Indeed, National Heart Month is February, so let's go to Annabelle and Claire for how to keep your heart healthy.
When people think about February and hearts, Valentine's comes to mind.
However, February is also National American Heart Month,
a time where all people are encouraged to focus on their cardiovascular health.
Here are some of our health experts at Nipher and their take on how you can keep your heart healthy.
Hi everyone, it's Mr. Verity.
And what can kids do to keep their heart healthy?
The heart. To keep the heart healthy, we're looking at healthy diet, low fat foods, stay away from the french fries, and you definitely want to exercise. Try to get at least 30 to 60 minutes per day.
Okay, and what do you do to keep your heart healthy?
Run. Now that I'm getting my knees a little rough right now, but I'm trying to run as best as I can.
Okay, thank you.
Who am I here with?
Nurse Megan.
And what can kids do to keep their heart healthy?
I think with your age, just staying active and being mindful of what you're eating.
And then what do you do to keep your heart healthy?
Basically the same thing. Try to keep a balanced diet and keep active.
Okay, thank you.
So make sure you're exercising daily.
This improves your muscles' ability to pull oxygen out of the blood.
And it reduces the need for the heart to pump more blood to the muscles.
Also, make sure to sustain a healthy diet.
It helps reduce your risk for heart problems in your future.
I hear your heart beat to the beat of the drums.
Hey Kate, have you heard this week's top tuning songs?
No, I haven't, but we can listen to the top tuning songs with Sam.
I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? I lose control when you're not next to me.
Como a ti te gusta, solo te dejas querer. En caliente yo voy por ti.
She promised me that I was more than all the miles combined. You must have had yourself a change of heart like halfway through the drive, because your voice trailed off exactly as you passed my exit sign.
God, don't take these beautiful things that I
This ain't Texas. Ain't no holding. Lay your cards down, 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 down. So pack your Lexus and throw your keys out. Stick around, round, 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 round.
If you missed out on playing North versus Nipher basketball games this past week, there's a knockout tournament Friday, March 1st that supports Kirk Care.
Let's ask Mrs. DeShriver for more details on the knockout fundraiser.
Hello, I'm here with
Mrs. DeShriver.
And what is Kirk Care?
Kirk Care is an organization that serves our Kirkwood community and surrounding areas and helps specifically with a food pantry. We are going to be collecting cash, and we've talked with Kirk Care. And they will be buying items that those families need that are actually perishable.
Okay, thank you.
And lastly, congratulations to Nipher girls and boys racquetball teams who won state titles the last weekend for the third consecutive year.
7th grader Sophia Herman placed 2nd in the girls' bracket, and 8th grader Bennett Crossell placed 3rd in the boys' bracket.
That's all for today, Nipher.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
And remember,
you belong at Nipher! Woo!